I think that was the most crucial thing that I've ever experienced, to see a boy killed in an instant. And it's something that's haunted me all my life. And this book, I think, comes out of that experience. So it's something I've been carrying around with me ever since I was 14.